it. We want more light.
More light.
We want more light. Yeah. We want all these 18s out of here, because they'll be too big. In 12 years, when we cut again, they'll be too big. Isn't that crazy? This was an old house, and this was a foundation. These were the bricks, and it grew right into it. Damn what thing. I found. Oh listen, my. You guys, listen. Listen.
I heard it.
It hits the water. It's half full of water.
Yeah.
That's a cistern, and this is a concrete cap that's brick, and it's concreted on top of the bricks. And what they had, their house was right there. They had copper tubing was the guttering system. They all came to a great big central pipe. Yeah. The pipe filled up this cistern.
Yes.
And that's how they drew their drink? Water.
Yeah, that's where they get the water. Yeah.
And it was a cookhouse.
Just like the Bahamas and everywhere.
Yeah. Yeah. And the captain slept in the upstairs bedroom of the main mansion, and all the crews slept over here in the cookhouse.
I'll be damned.
Isn't that crazy?
It's amazing.
Yeah, this is a cookout.
And it, look how deep it is down there. You can see skulls down there. Full of skulls.
Logs dragging across there are going to work on your gravel a little bit.
Yeah, baby.
Oh, yeah. I better believe it.
Wow.
Right there.
That's
another flute. that whole heart out. He'll come in from that side, and he'll cut the rest of the heart out, and he'll have three flutes.
I'll be damned.
One on the right, one on the left, one in the back.
And then it'll decide when it wants to go down.
He'll cut the back flute first, then he'll probably come and cut that left flute, and then that right one, that tree will go straight. Maybe back this way.
Yeah, it might come right down.
Because it's leaning this way. That's a detriment, that's a degrade. That won't be a veneer log, see, because of the epicormic variety. It doesn't look like it would, but it had to have been.
Yep.
Because it's got that sprouting.
Yep.
Where it had too much sunshine. At some point, yeah. Yeah. That might be a grade two. When that thing starts to go, we got to get up here because it may knock one of these trees down. We got to get a little further up because it could knock the top out of that tree right there.
It might.
Yeah, it looks like it is. It's starting to wobble. When he cuts that back flute, it usually, what I call it, squats. You'll see a little movement in the tree. See it squatting now. It's coming this way, boys.
We got it.
It's coming this way.
Coming this way, huh?
Yeah, they think it is. We're going to cut that back flute. It's going to come right this way. Isn't that crazy?
It's amazing.
No, it's going the other way.
It's going
the other way.
Yeah.
The wind's taking it. There it goes.
Oh my goodness.
There it goes, boys. Yeah.
With the wind pushing it like that?
Yeah, man.
I just, the heaviness of the tops of it.
Oh, it's the tops?
Yeah.
So you go down here and you just cut the limbs?
Well, yeah, this is the way. We can't use them all. We just cut it off there.
So that's a plunge cut. Your saw blade enters through the tip into the middle of the heart. And you cut it out until it protrudes out this side. You cut all that out. Then you come in from there and you saw those straight in until it protrudes out. Then you cut that part of the heart. Then you come in here and you cut that part of the heart. And then you cut these flanges, and when you cut the third one, it falls. And there's no splintering.
That's amazing.
No splintering. If you look at the butt log, there's no splintering in the butt log. So you lose zero value.
Look at that.
And that's a beautiful log. Now he'll back down in here and he'll grab that somebody can pull it out. Pretty log.
How old is that tree?
Down there where it starts to flare out,
yeah, the way you see where the forks at?
Yeah, branches.
Is that like 100
years?
It's
got to be between 80 and 100. Yeah.
80 and 100, huh?
And so what we're doing is we're going to build houses, we'll build churches, we'll make paper products, we'll make veneer, we'll make furniture. You could just let this tree rot and fall down and die and decay and it would not be of any value at all. Or you can cut it and help and aid our society and monetize it, make an income out of it, and then put some of that money
Here's
back into land management.
Right, I'll tell you, that's...
Hell yeah.
That's why we bought it.
Trying to get it as level as he can in
right.
his cuts, too,
right.
to be able to do that.
Right.
That ain't easy to cut a dead level
Very
on the hill,
difficult.
Side hill like that.
And to leave those three flutes
yeah.
equally apart,
and then
and
when
then you,
you
cut them...
You know, that's got to kick it.
Yeah. And they're the last two guys in Alabama who had to do that and build. Yeah. Here's where we're having a harvest for your cash flowing at every 12, 15 years. And these trees that are here now, these little trees that are 10, 12 inches, they'll be 28, 32 inches in 14 more years. We'll do it again. And it will look exactly like it looks today.
Yeah.
All the big trees we'll take out, all the regeneration, and that's called a natural regeneration.
Well, what about that great big poplar right there?
Oh, yeah, that's what
he coming down.
Let's go.
Here it goes.
Here we go. Which way?
Downhill.
You sure? Looks like it's coming this way.
It's going to go that way.
There you go.
Baby.
A blind hog will find an acorn every now and then. We got lucky twice.
You did.
We picked both markets at the exact right time.
You know what? I wish I could do that. I'd be a rich man.
Well, you know.
If you could time the market,
you look at it and you figure out what's fixing to happen. Some of this is the Trump train effect, because the housing starts are going to start clicking now, and we're going to grow our economy, and a lot of this wood is going to be going into housing. So, I mean, Trump presidency is already affecting the economy positively in America. And he's only been in office a week.
Yeah.
And he signed 16 executive orders the first 6 days. Hoorah!
Peach kettle.
You guys do some driving, huh?
I'm done. I'm picking peaches before I got into this.
Yeah.